Mariana just landed in New York City and I'm so excited to see her. We have a whole weekend planned. However, it's still Thursday and it's 9:30 in the morning. So I have a whole day of work today and tomorrow, but I'm starting the vlog now.
Mom is concerned about how I've been turning out. Says that I'm staying out late and I'm burning out. I start to think too much, I gotta get away.
Hey guys, we're getting ready.
We got London on the track.
I should've known better. Can't even pretend like I don't want it again. On a brain all the time. Thinking about the things that we did. You did something. But shit like this don't happen too often. It's the way you put it.
Good morning, you guys. It's Friday morning and we came down to Fidei to do some work at a coffee shop. I have work to do, she has school work to do, but we're going to find a place to take some photos before. So we're scouting out a cute photo opportunity location and we will update you with what we take. We're heading to dinner now. I just wrapped up work and we're going to get pasta. I don't know how to do makeup, so she's doing it for me. Came in the mail, so I'm going down to get it. We're going biking around Central Park. Freezing out, it's like 50 degrees. To Soho to go shopping and take some pictures.
Darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching as the credits all roll down and crying. You know we're playing to a full house. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage and the thrill is gone.
We just got back from the night out and Mariana has ordered her Uber to take her back to Chicago.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Great choice.
Thank you very much.